seriously, this is getting freaking ridiculous. Merging the common and public garden was a jagged enough pill to swallow, but I went along with it. What, I'm gonna fight the developers? But how much smaller can they really make the Swan Pond? We get boats crashing into each other every day. It's like a glorified puddle. But what do I know, right? I'm just the groundskeeper of the world's smallest grounds. Might as well stay home from now on. My garden's bigger than this. At least I get to eat the peppers and cucumbers, not watch tourists cry in disappointment.